Captain has the helm.
Loose mainsails! Every last scrap of deck on the wind!
Stunsails, let's ride this squall!
I roll and go!
So where am I to go? Where am I to go?
I'm a young sailor boy, and where am I to go?
Away up on that sky!
Hey!
Trouble blowing in! Then seize the cover!
Toast the royal! Oh.
Ready to fire, sir! Fire!
No back grind!
Awaiting orders!
Let out some sail!
Command your stairs, we trim too!
On your cutter!
Cannon ready!
Fire!
Round
it all up!
Stormy weather, when the wind blows, we're all together.
southwestern boy, steady she goes.
And then up jumps the shark with his 9 rows of teeth, saying, you eat the dough, boys, and I'll eat the beef. And it's
windy weather, boys, stormy weather, boys, when the wind blows, we're all together.
Jumps the whale, the largest of all. If you want any wind, well, I'll blow you a squall.
It's windy weather, boys, stormy weather, boys. When the wind blows, we're all together, boys. Blow ye winds westerly, blow ye winds blow.
Jolly boys, how come?
Waiting orders, sir. Schooner! Spaniards! Seems to be alone, sir.
Fire! Miss, dammit! Fire! Get the mainsails into the wind.
Fire at others!
Loose all and trim sharp to the wind. Reef in all tops!
four men hauling the topsails!
Burn me, mist!
Captain, they've left me behind!
Fire!
Ready to board up your master!
Give the freedom in, me truck!
Truck one of the squadron! Put it on deck!
Cox had her two bucks.
Way to Louisiana.
and go below to your old ticky box.
Go below.
Get the mainsails into the wind!
Fall top loose!
And the awning shrubs, such killing to do!
Your Hifrin left!
Drag them to that moon!
Thank you. How can I help you today? Mutually agreeable, I'm sure. Something on your mind, Captain? Your endeavors, Captain. You require my services. Not to worry. I'll be here should you need me.
Why, look. It's the bastard son of the late William Kidd. Still a mere boy, and yet 10 times the demon his father was.
Fancy seeing you here, Kenway. Still looking sleek and mean. Did you steal that costume from a dandy in Havana?
No, sir. I found this on a corpse. One that was walking about and talking shite to my face only moments before.
Huh.
So, what's this I hear about a planned raid on a plantation? Not keeping secrets from me, are you?
Not very well. Every day, schooners packed with sugar sail past, coming from plantations nearby. Most times they stop here, sell off a few crates. There's one man visiting today that'd earn you a fine profit. So if you'd like to rob his plantation, I'll point him out.
I would. Is it a Mr. Beckford that owns this plantation?
That's the man. He owns dozens round these islands. And he's bloody rich.
Just the sort I like to see robbed.
His agent is around here somewhere. Find and follow him, and he'll lead you straight to your prize.
Beckford, Manning, to me. We've done with this place.
Aye, sir. What's our course?
We'll return to the plantation and there take stock of our inventory. It's a good harvest this year.
You might not talk so loud, sir. This isn't anything like a friendly court, friend.
Nonsense, man. I had a delightful conversation with the
gentleman. He came to the court.
As you do, sir.
Captain, you have the look of a man crafting a bold idea. A look I've seen before.
You mark well, Ade.
I've just overheard one of the Beckford's men. All the cargo he's keeping now. Gave me the idea that I might take these goods off him and sell them off for a better price than he'd ever ask.
Ah, a man of vision. I like this idea.
Tell those gallants, hold! Hold! Stands out! Let's get moving!
Loose topsails, gallants and royals!
Down's all but me! Loose all and trim shot!
We must tread lightly! His
Hold on. There's trouble afoot.
I see them.
Reset all top.
Stump sails in.
Ease off the wind. Haul it all sail.
Bring it all sail. Gammon tight.
Unfurl mains. Let's move.
Get those spars free. Let's see that dock.
Every last scrap of deck on the wind.
Unfurl aloft. Man your sheets.
Grease the topsails and gallants.
Trim off the wind, my boys.
Loose all. Let's move.
Stunsails, let's ride this squall.
Trim the yards off the wind.
Four. Haul up all but mains.
More sail. All sail.
Crowd on all the sail we have.
Douse the royals and tops!
Party now, Mitrums! I'd not haze you!
Tumble up, all hands! Fire!
That is trouble afoot.
I see them!
Starboard! Looks like booty!
Crowd on every inch of sail!
Loose
that's a fire under! Ease off the wind!
Down to Trinidad to seaside!
Ease the spanker! Hold on!
Down to Trinidad to see Sally Brown.
Halfway Sally Brown.
She's lovely on the foreyard, she's lovely down below, boys.
Low, boys, low, boys, low.
She's lovely cause she loves me, that's all I want to know,
boys.
Round it all on!
Oh, Captain Baker,
cruise down, man, you see it!
Cargo. Some I stow forward and some I stow aft.
Halfway high Sally Brown.
40 fathoms or more.
Douse the gallants and boys.
Mainmast, bring in the top halyards.
40 fathoms or more below, boys.
Halfway high Sally Brown.
Way high and up she rises. Way high, and the blocks is different
sizes.
Oh, one more pull, don't you hear the major falling?
Go, boys.
One more pull, that's the end of our
dark skies and rough seas there.
This man's working for Peter Beckford's people. Do you know them? Beckfords and the sugar empire.
Aye. Beckfords and the Draxes. I never worked their plantations, but I knew their names from hearing other men curse them.
But you worked a plantation, huh?
A modest one, aye. As a striker in the boiling house.
Boiling house? Was it water they boiled? Or something else?
Cane juices. It's a hard process making sugar. Dangerous. Must be why it fetches such a dear price.
What's it like? Toiling on a plantation day and night.
Well, with the cane sugar cut and harvested, it's run between two metal rollers and crush the juice from the plant. After collecting the juice, it was time to boil away the waters from the sugar. This we did in tatches made of copper. But let me tell you, brother, boiling sugar is near the hottest thing on earth. Just a touch on the skin, will stick like birdlime and burn on, leaving a terrible scar.
Jesus.
They are locked. Do not leave them muzzled.
Keep us
there!
The dog, sir!
What?
man's working for Peter Beckford's people. Do you know them? The Beckfords and their sugar empire.
Aye. The Beckfords and the Draxes. I never worked their plantations, but I knew their names from hearing other men curse them.
But you worked a plantation, no?
A modest one, aye. As a striker in the boiling house.
Boiling house? Was it water they boiled? Something else?
Cane juices. It's a hard process making sugar. Dangerous. Must be why it fetches such a dear price.
What's it like, toiling on a plantation day and night?
Well, with the cane sugar cut and harvested, it's run between two metal rollers to crush the juice from the plant. After collecting the juice, it was time to boil away the waters from the sugar. This we did in Tatches made of copper. Let me tell you, brother, boiling sugar is near the hottest thing on earth. Just a touch on the skin, will stick like gold lime and burn on, leaving a terrible scar.
Jesus.
Storm, Captain!
What's that?
Calabrin, sir!
Sir!
Down's all but me! All sail! She'll take it!
We're clear, Captain.
All in the stunts room!
Take them all in! Full!
It's a risk to anchor too close. The soldiers roving the plantation would catch us for sure.
Drop here then and sneak ashore. We'll look after the jackal.
Reef! Short north sail!
Muzzle that duck, my trumps!
Here? Why such disarray?
Bit of a do, sir, that's all. It's Wilmington's birthday.
And you saw fit to get pickled on duty?
No bother, sir. We've everything sorted.
We'll soon see, won't we? For you must double the watch this evening.
Double, sir? Whatever for?
I believe I was followed here, young man. By pilots, if my eyes on any. Though the ship was uncommonly large for such rascals. Certainly wasn't slavers, though. Not a ship that size. In any case, double the watch. And keep your damned eyes wide for anything suspicious. You up there! Look alive, man! You've a job to do!
Apologies, sir. I'll keep my eyes peeled.
What the hell is going on here today? How do you suppose you'll be able to ring that alarm if you're pissed? God's sake, what the hell is going on here today? How do you suppose you'll be able to ring that alarm if you're pissed drunk and barely able to stand?
Forgive me, sir. I am fit and able. If I see any strangeness about... You'll hear the bell ringing straight away, I promise.
I'd like to speak to the man in charge here. I require entrance to the warehouse. Which of you dogs has the key to the warehouse, huh?
Is there no one sober here? Fetch me the warehouse key, if you please.
Be moved, lads. With gumption.
The key, goddammit! Someone find me the key!
Hold a moment.
Get back here, you deaf idiot. Right. Oh, get back here.
You won't shake her so simply.
Nah, it's not important.
Stop.
Intruder!
Heavy or not, it's all got to be moved. Huh?
Marcus and the sights! Clear shot on the gun! A clear shot!
Interloper! Raise the alarm!
You get back here! Stop it! Stop you! Get out of those bushes!
I'll hear no more complaints. You're paid to work. Heavy or not, move, lads. With gumption. Well done. Use your knees, lad. I'll not have you throw your back. I'll hear no more complaints. You're paid to work.
Too much.
Let me out of.
For want of powder?
Don't kill me, please! Let me live, sir! Please!
He's licking it!
Where do you think you're going? Masters of the sights!
Oh, I've got a lovely
Masters
clear
of
shot.
The sights!
He's in my sights! So come round, surround him!
Clear shot!
Please,
name of Scotty. A spot.
Thank you.
keep us safe.
Awaiting orders, sir. There, sir. Good shot to cripple up.
Get in the pitch, Hogan!
blowing in! Schooner by the rigging! Her ancients are Spanish! Seems to be alone, sir!
We're bound to the ship!
More sail! All sail!
There be more to go, sir!
Ready to fire, sir!
Enemy making for us, sir! Schooner! Spanish ensign! They're all alone!
Bring them in for a speedy kiss!
Waiting orders!
Ready to fire, sir!
Los que es todo!
Loose and trim to! As much sail as you can!
Trim to! Fill those sails!
Pull! Reel the lovers in!
Thank you.
Hold down and crew up! Furl those mains!
Mains out! Let's go!
Hold down and crew up!
Ahoy aloft! Bring it all in!
That's booty.
Here's to our pirate republic, lads. We're prosperous, free, and out the reach of kings, clergy, and debt collectors.
Near 500 men now pledge their allegiance to the Brethren of the Coast in Nassau. Not a bad number.
True. Yet we lack sturdy defenses. If the king were to attack the town, he'd trample us.
Then let us find the observatory. If it does what these Templars claim, we'll be unbeatable.
Not that twaddle again, can we? It's a story for schoolboys. I mean, proper defenses. Steal a galleon, shift all the guns to one side. Make a nice ornament for one of our harbors.
It will not be easy to steal a full Spanish galleon. Have you one in mind?
I do, sir. And I'll show you. She's a fussock, she is. Fat and slow.
Jackdaw handles knives. Pinched her from the Spanish, was it?
Aye. In the midst of a hurricane.
Just before the treasure fleet was smashed against the shore.
Was the haul aboard as rich as men are saying?
1,000 times that. I reckon £1,000,000 worth of reals was sunk that day.
Devil love a hurricane. Boy, have a dive there one day. See what we can rummage up.
Diving them wrecks would be a nice change of pace for us. No need for violent actions against merchants and such.
Well, that's some soft talk coming from a pirate. And as it happens, I mostly agree. We'll save the clashing of cutlasses for the military. And them to get in our way. Here she goes. No telling what you may find out here.
Like staring through a waterfall.
Don't soil your breeches, lads. I got this.
Monster, look at the size of
it. Aye, and we'd not last long face to face with her. Hear that, Kenway? Keep your distance. We'll strike when fortune favors us.
The cover of darkness, most likely.
Aye, it may come to that.
Unfold, mates! Let's move! Reef in, all top! Loose all, trim sharp to the wind!
Two foxes, scallops, and royals!
Douse all but men!
Reef the men! Full of gallants!
She'll take it!
All sail! Grab it on!
Douse the royals at top!
Form up! Grab it on, lads!
of the wind!
As much sail as you can!
Aloft, lads!
Haul in the stunsail!
Reef the foremen!
Charles. Reckless as they come.
An old friend of yours?
Not a man I call a friend. But we've been doing this great work for so long, I can't help but respect the man.
Fire!
Fire!
sailing for that island.
I know the place. A natural stronghold used by a French captain named Ducasse.
Julian Ducasse, the Templar.
Name's right. Didn't know he had a title.
I know the man. And if he sees my ship, he'll know it from his time in Havana, meaning he may wonder at who's sailing her now. I can't risk that.
And I don't want to lose that galleon. Let's think on it. And maybe wait till it's dark before hopping aboard.
Captain's trick.
Clues down! Catch some wind!
Scouts, all sail!
Crew up top! Douse those men!
Give me some speed!
Say, was you ever in Rye or Bran? Away to Rye-o! It's there that the river brings down golden sand, and we're down for the
Lady, my boy, you sir!
Let us some sail!
Short the sail! Get off the swarm!
Fire!
Fire! Fire!
Fire!
Lady, your boy, you sir!
Get the mainsail!
Thank you.
Baron's helm.
Yards off the wind!
You're all
the means! Move them!
damn you!
Drag them to their doom!
Captain has the helm.
Hold down!
it!
Luthor, let's move!
Easy prey for us, Captain!
Go, heave all!
Sign on, lads.
We have looted some goods useful for upgrading the ship, sir.
Reel him in, me trunks!
sir.
Crowd on every inch of sail.
Join us, or die.
Get our dogs ready to bark!
Hostile warship closing! Brigands!
Royal bloody hoofs to catch the wind!
Fire!
ship, sir. We are going to hit them! Has the helm.
Give me some speed! Crowd up!
Down the
hourglass!
captain has the helm.
Let out some sail!
We cannot be caught
every
in that
last
monster.
Grab a duck on the wing!
Press for impact!
Down to the tree! No match for our captain!
Down they go! Get up to planks!
Look! Water devils up!
Ease off the wind!
Clues down! Tank some wind!
Since where the cocks do crow,
we're all bound over the mountain.
And if we drown, we'll be young.
Way to the end.
Get off me, Toaster!
Ghost boy!
She's vulnerable there, Captain.
Almost ready, sir!
On fire! Your mark,
Captain.
Fire!
Some sort of cargo there, sir.
friends! Loose all!
Fire! Reloading! the wind!
No quarter! Hack them out a bit!
Brace yourselves
for
collision!
Pull them down to hell, lads!
Thank you.
was you ever in Rye, oh Brad? Away, Rye, oh! It's there that the river brings down golden sand, and we're down for the Rye, oh Brad.
Gentlemen, as is custom among our kind, we do not plunge headlong into folly on the orders of a single madman, but act according to our own collective madness. The object of our attention is a square-rigged galleon, and we want her for the advantage she'll bring Nassau. So I'll put it to the vote. All those in favor of storming this cove and taking this ship, stomp and shout aye!
Aye!
Those who oppose, whimper nay!
Aye!
Never was the King's Council so unified.
¿Por qué no miras tú?
Alto! Get up!
Thank you.
Ken.
Alto ahí. Venga fuera.
¿Crees que puedes despistarnos?
last time you will see land for a month.
Remember the gift you gave me? Well, it answers just fine.
Fils de putain! As bold as a musket ball, and still half as sharp.
I'm sorry about this, mate, but I can't risk you telling your Templar friends about me still kicking around.
I pity you, Boukenyi. After all you have seen, after all we showed you of our order, still you embrace the life of an ignorant and aimless rogue.
What's this?
Is petty larceny the extent of your ambition? Have you no mind to comprehend the scope of ours? All the empires on Earth, abolished, a free and open world, without parasites like you. Que l'enfer que tu trouveras soit le fruit de ton insouciance.
Cove is ours!
I just saw you were logging out, so I thought I'd stop by and give you something. A little welcome gift. We give awards to our top-notch employees for doing quality work. And they're nice to have, since there's no official bonus scheme here. I already have about 11 or so. Oh. Bonjour. Of course. I'll pass it on. Well, looks like Olivier wants to meet with you. It's exciting. Follow me. It's on the top floor, so it's not hard to find. But the rest of this building can be confusing to...